Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those who do not know me, my name is Kadar and this is Kadar Unveiled, a YouTube channel where we are learning to grow in Christ and improve in every aspect of life. So today is a little different than usual. Today is all about me growing with Kadar Unveiled. So, you know, with Kadar Unveiled, of course, this is a YouTube channel, so you need certain equipment. For those who do not know, I record off of my phone. I'm saving up for a camera, which I'm super excited about. And my bright light that you see that I have right now is my ring light. But I wanted more of a studio feel in my office. I wanted more of that bright lighting that you see on the different YouTube channels. So I decided to go ahead and make a purchase of my box lights, and they have finally came in. So I'm super excited about this because I ordered it off of Amazon. I want to say I ordered it Thursday. Today is Sunday. They got here yesterday, which is Saturday, and I haven't had a chance to open them, and I was getting ready to, you know, open and, you know, set them up, and I figured why not do it with you guys. So this is my box lights that I ordered from Amazon. Just to give you some like deets, this was $69.99 off of Amazon, and the company is, let me turn this around, HPUSN, so HPUSN. Like I said, I ordered it for $69.99, ordered it on Thursday, it came Saturday, and I'm about to unbox it with you guys so you'll see what I actually have. So without further ado, here's the box. So let's get started because I have been waiting for these lights forever, and I really cannot wait because eventually, you know, I do want to get into some type of photography. I don't know if it would be like a professional thing, but I definitely love photography. I love art. I've always loved art and like anything with pictures and paintings and murals. I can never say that word right. So huge. It's a huge box. We're just gonna open this. Maybe I should have opened it before I even started my camera. But you know, why not do everything with you guys on the camera with it? Boom. I hope you guys are like staying out of trouble, being good, wearing your mask. Oh, let's try not to knock over my ring light.
Can I move back some?
Yeah. There we go. So, pull this out. Put it over there. So, this is what it looks like. This is the bag that it comes out. My pits. And this is a carrying case. So, you're able to carry it like that. Let's see. And we're going to put it together while the video is on so you guys can see the difference in lighting. Because right now I use a stand-up lamp and I use my ring light. So without my stand-up, before I even get into this, without my stand-up light, it looks like this. Which gives that little like dark shadow, which I don't like. So that's with the light. And then without my ring light, it looks like this. My ring light is just a little brighter. But of course, why stop there? You can have more. So, part one. Let's see. What is this part? There we go. Okay. Oh, okay. So this is the bulb that will go into the ring light. Oh, wow. That is huge. So that will go into one of them, into the box light. Wow. Throw that there. Of course, this might be another one because it comes two in a pack. So $69.99 for two. I didn't think that was bad. Look at that. We're gonna sit that there. Just like that. This has to be a stand. Yeah, it's a stand. My husband is out there playing a game, so I could ask him to come in and just set it up, but why would I? When I could just do it myself. Please don't break it. Okay, maybe I would. Oh, I'm so confused. Is that how far it goes out? I think that's how far it goes out. Oh, nope. Okay. So we're going to sit that there. I'm going to take one of these. This is the box light itself. So. But yeah, this is super exciting for me. I am very big on making sure that you invest in yourself. Ooh. So I wanted to invest. I wanted to invest in myself and this channel because I do believe in this channel a lot. So this is how the lighting will look inside, and then take ready tidy. All right, hold on, let me do it on my dominant hand. All right, guys, so do that. Screw. Should be in there, and then this part, because it has to sit. Wait, let's see. We gotta figure this out. Get this up all the way. Boom. Got that. Let's see. Do I wanna? Oh, wow. That's huge. Like, guys, I wish you could see how tall, like, wow. Okay. So let's bring this back down. Probably just keep it right there. It's because I sit and do my videos most of the time. And then undo here. Is there anything else in that bag? No. Okay. So then this part has to be this way. I don't think it goes this way. Oh. I don't know. No, I'm stuck. I don't know. Let's see the difference. I don't know, guys. I'm trying to get through this. Let me just put you on pause and come back when I'm set up. Okay. All right, guys. So I am back. I got everything set up, but let me show you the difference in lighting. So I'm gonna turn everything off. Probably not everything. I'll just keep my lamps on. So turn the new lights out. Let me grab these real quick. All right. So this is what it looks like with the regular ring light and my light that my just like regular lamp that I was using. Regular lamp that anybody has in their house. So I usually use that and my ring light for my videos to get this look. I'm gonna turn that light out now. So let's turn it out. So this is what it looks like just with my ring lights. So not too bad, but it does have a dark shadow and I don't want that in the videos. So I'm going to turn on this one, which is my new light. And then you see that it will give like a dark cast back here. Of course, I don't usually film like this. I film this way, but it's more room this way to show you all the boxes. And this is what it looks like. I am so geek right now. This is what it looks like with the second box light. And yeah, I can still see the little shadow, but I totally love the brightness that I am feeling. So let me show you what it looks like from my viewpoint. So let's see if I can take this down without covering you guys up. All right, so this is, I'm gonna just spin. So you know, this is my office. This is where I plan stuff, and you see I'm late on my planning. All my big awards, not awards, but like things that I love to, like my favorite scripture, Romans 12:12. My 2020 wish board, and then all of my like sayings and love quotes that I have. So turning this, it's so bright. These are the lights that I got from Amazon. You see that lamp right here? That's all I was using before. Now I have these two, and I'm gonna turn this one off so you guys can see it better of what it looks like. So there we go. So this is what you'll get. So you get this box light that comes just like that. And then you have this part, your bulb, you have the stand. And then they also put these in there. So I'm guessing they go on like the cover of the I'm not sure. It doesn't come with directions, which I don't really like. But I don't know if these are to protect them or just to go. You know what? I think I know what it is for. Let me see. Is it this? I don't know. Does that make sense? Hold up. Wait, guys. I think there's more to what I was doing. There's more to what I was doing. So I think these go over. Do these go over the box? Sexy. They don't have no details of what goes where. Oh, that looks weird. I don't know, guys. Anyway, we'll figure that out later. So yes, so you get in the package that I got, you get two box lights for $69.99. And like I said, I ordered it on Thursday, got it on Saturday. And then, of course, like I said, it does not come with any instructions, but it was pretty simple to put it together. So I'm gonna just pull up my deets for you real quick so I can tell you all the details. Real quick. I should have just did this. I never do this when I'm supposed to. I told myself to have all of this ready and I didn't. It's called a soft box. So it's by HP USN. It's soft box lighting kit, professional studio photography equipment, continuous lighting. It comes with two bulbs, which I showed you guys, which is this right here. Comes with the two box lights, the stand. And it says a portrait product fashion photography. Okay, and it comes with the carrying case. It was $69.99. I ordered it on October the 1st. It came October 3rd. And I'm just now putting it together, which is October 4th. So 1st, 3rd, and 4th. So boom to boom. And the lighting, I mean, lighting. Let me just turn it back on for you so you can see. Boom. So the lighting is definitely much, much better. And I really feel like I'm really going to enjoy this new lighting and just feeling more encouraged and more inspired to record. Because when your lighting is not right, honestly, even as a new YouTuber, like, I'm not that big at the moment. But even with that, like, I want my camera quality and my video quality and my lighting to be up to par. And before it was okay, but I could see where certain things just wasn't where I needed it to be. Like back here, my walls are like this. They're white, but they're like a whitish tan almost. So I mean, when hubby and I eventually move into our new space, then I will make sure like our office have a white wall or some type of accent wall so it bounces off pretty good. But yeah, I totally love these lights. They are super adjustable, super, super tall. These are not hooked up to their full height. These are where I was able to like adjust them and get them to. So I'm super excited about that. This eyeshadow is making me look like I got freaking rings around my eyes. But yeah, so this is the unboxing. I'm super excited. Once again, this is by HP USN. I do not know how to pronounce it. Studio box lights. You get two box lights, two stands, two bulbs, and a carrying case all together. $69.99. Ordered it on a Thursday, got it on a Saturday, and now I'm unboxing it on today, which is Sunday. But I will be looking for more things to get in order to just make the quality of the video more professional and improve it and make sure that it looks really, really good. So as you can see, it even like gives my skin tone, like my skin, a nice little glow. 'Cause before I looked really tired. Matter of fact, I'm going to see if I can take a picture and see if I can upload it into the video and just show the difference, because there is a difference and I'm loving it. So, all right, guys, if you really like these type of videos of unboxing. Not saying I'm going to be buying new techie equipment every day, but I will be showing more unveiling or unboxing of certain things depending on what it is. And I will make sure to include you guys and, you know, talk about the shipping, the handling. Of course, it was on Amazon, so it was free for me because I am Prime. But I do want to like share more things on my channel. So thanks guys for watching. I really do appreciate it. Thanks again for tuning in. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Make sure you share with someone else, and make sure you come on back to Kadar Unveil. All right, guys, I'll talk to you soon. I have finished setting up my new soft box lights. In the previous clip, you've seen that I just had them like open with the bulb on, and I had the white covers that I was like, I can't figure out what is going, like how to apply them. But I knew that on the sides that they did have some like Velcro. I finally looked onto like the white paper or the white covering and seen that they also had another sticky side for the Velcro. So I finally set everything up. This is the new lighting, which I am actually pretty happy about. And yeah, I am like pretty pleased with how the light looks. I think once I finish setting up the rest of the office and the recording space, then you guys will really be able to see it transform, which I'm super excited about. But yeah, I finally figured it out and I'm happy. And now I'm going to finish watching the rest of YouTube and clean up this office because I have made a mess, and clean up my desk and order some things off of Amazon for organization and get my life together. Yeah. So, all right, guys, I'll talk to you soon. Bye.